Now, minions, stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Stay back!
I need essence. I cannot open this.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
I believe we can aid each other. Your niece told me you were here.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star.
I have found Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain. He was pursued by a creature called the Skeleton King, who blocks the path to the fallen star.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Friend, I'm not often called that. But I wish to know more about the fallen star.
The prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
My insight grows.
Uncle Deckard is home, rescued from the clutches of the Skeleton King. I'm so glad. But the Skeleton King, I thought he was a folktale. The idea of Mad King Leoric returning to torture this place. Hasn't Tristram suffered enough? This is great comedies. I've seen one.
The The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
I will find a way to lay him to rest.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has a stand.
You are the blacksmith, aren't you? I have a request.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
Death is a path all must tread. Allow me to help.
Thank you. Follow me. Sorry.
Do not apologize. You grant them peace.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Heydrig, help me!
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrig Aemon.
There is a way you could repay me. I seek the crown of King Leoric.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Come over here.
I'm afraid not. No. I'm afraid not.
Hmm.
the end.